ISU hosted Butler in a doubleheader. In game one, ISU trailed 1-0 when they came to the bat in the bottom of the first. Lady Sycamore is threatening with runners on second and third. Lindsay Beasler says, ding dong, that pitch is gone. Beasler smacks her first homer of the season, a three-run shot over the left field fence. Tough day, though, for ISU as they drop both games of the doubleheader to Butler. That is it for sports.